Well, hello there, and welcome to yet another episode of the show. My name is Mark Rizzn Hopkins. Thank you for joining me. The reason why I'm coming to you today is we've got a story of heart wrench, heartbreak, and just all around destitution for these robots. And apparently, it seems to be a problem limited to overseas, not here in America. But robots, and I'm rolling a clip right now if you're watching. This was from Christmas time, a holiday robot who goes by the name of, what was this one? AHD168. He needed our help around the holiday season trying to find a job. He was created for a certain purpose. The client didn't pay. And suddenly, okay, this is somewhat tongue-in-cheek, yes, I'm sure you get that at this point. Anyway, reason why I'm bringing this guy up is because of this story here from Gizmodo. Let me show you. This robo-bum begs where the homeless fear to tread. The story seems to be that now this fictional homeless robot is actually a reality. They've created these robots, these beggar robots, that real life beggars can then rent out, and apparently average about $7 an hour off of these things. Pretty interesting. So check it out. I'll roll the clip, and thanks for joining me. Take it easy.